our Lord Jesus Christ for this wonderful occasion, and so far weather is cooperating, so I'll be rather quick to make sure that two